Tarzan is finished.
Hey! What are you doing?
Do what you must do, Tarzan.
There is nothing more to do. I am the victor, and I have won my freedom.
You fool! Do you not understand the Queen's command? Finish him!
She is your queen, not mine. If she wants anything further done to this man, why don't you do it? Guards, take him! He attacked me!
Set Phobic free, and bring Tarzan to me in the palace.
I would not have spared you. Why did you spare me?
Your life is your own, and not for me or anyone else to take.
Coming, Tomos? Or do you wish to challenge the winner?
Kneel, you fool.
Silence. It is I who gives the commands, Tomos. You may go now.
Yes, my queen.
Balthar does not like you.
He is no different from anyone else in Sandor.
That is not true.
No?
I like you. No one in the world has ever refused to kneel before me and lived, except you. I have decided to give you your freedom, but on one condition.
And what is that?
That you do not try to leave Xandor. You shall be the richest, most powerful noble of my court.
I do not want such things.
You will. You will.
Why has the Queen summoned me so early today?
It seems an Athlian has been caught traveling through the woods south of here, and the Queen wishes to have some sport with him.
What kind of sport?
That is for the Queen to decide. Hey-ya!
Well, I'm glad you could join us, Tarzan. What better way to start the day than with a little sport?
Aha! The Athlian!
This is not sport. The Athenian has no chance.
How noble you are. Perhaps you would like to battle the panther instead. If you are successful, the Athenian will be set free. It is the law.
A useless law. I have never seen anyone foolish enough to take the risk. Tarzan, wait! Help him. He mustn't be hurt.
I'm afraid, my queen, that he is beyond help now.
No!
Sheeta, I respect your strength, and I acknowledge your nature as a hunter. But I cannot allow you to harm the Athenian. Go in peace. Sheeta, Ankh!
Never have I seen such a thing.
Nor me. He is the most fascinating man I have ever known.
Thea.
Tarzan. Oh, Tarzan. I thought you were dead.
I told you he was a spy.